This is Bumper to Bumper TV.
Now firmly established as a light-duty pickup truck, the Toyota Tundra seemed to have no other moves left to attract attention and buyers. Not so fast was the response from the automaker, which is moving into the premium truck segment with the Capstone Edition. For the record, it is a Tundra built in San Antonio, Texas. We get some seat time in the Capstone around Carmel by the Sea, California. During that time, we noticed it's quieter than other 2022 Tundras. To make it stand out, Toyota intentionally chose to put a hybrid powertrain in the vehicle. Making that decision was more than a notion, considering the expectations of the market. What Toyota has done is basically take a 1500 series truck and decided to go hybrid with it. But it's not just the regular hybrid of small engine, a couple of electric motors making it go. One engine, one electric motor, and it's got more torque than a diesel.
And part of the big push that we've had in this development is to make a high performance vehicle. So how do you have a high performance vehicle and keep fuel economy and emissions? That was a huge challenge for us, but we were able to study a lot of different uses of the electric motor. So how we can use that motor that's sandwiched between the engine and the transmission to provide good benefit for the customer and create a high performance vehicle.
The hybrid drive system for the truck has been under development on and off since 2011. The finished product is a twin-turbo V6 hybrid engine generating 437 horsepower and 583 pound-feet of torque. It is matched with a 10-speed all-wheel drive automatic transmission. The next step is convincing truck owners that it makes sense.
For years, customers would say, I don't want a Prius powertrain in my Tundra. They don't want it to drive like a Prius. They want to drive like a normal pickup truck. So that makes sense. And we can't just give them that just for the sake of fuel economy. So when we were studying all the different powertrain options that we could put in the Tundra, we thought that this one motor hybrid, this iForce Max system, is the best architecture because it still has a traditional transmission. So it still shifts through the gears. You still feel like you're driving a typical truck.
The hybrid system also created a challenge for the interior design team, since the battery is under the rear seat. So, to make sure the power unit is protected, engineers did all kinds of seat durability tests. These include some as extreme as dropping a toolbox or a bowling ball on it to see how much abuse it could withstand. In terms of capability, we put the unit to work by hauling a 5,600-pound Airstream trailer, which isn't even a challenge for this light-duty unit. According to the spec sheet, it can pull as much as 10,400 pounds. The optional rear airlift suspension keeps trailers correctly aligned when engaged. Additionally, technology in the truck warns a driver if another car is in the blind spot. With the Capstone Edition, the Tundra moves into the premium truck category. What defines premium? To us, it is the interior fit and finish, perforated leather seats, and thigh bolsters for those long trips. I'm Greg Morrison.